In 1993, a Canadian lawyer named Garry Hoy claimed to a group of students that the windows in his building were unbreakable. To prove this, he threw himself at the window at full force. While the glass didn't break, the frame popped out, and Garry fell 24 stories to his death.